A likely story.
I'm going to open it.
Why?
I have nothing to hide. I didn't do it. The key. Thank you. In your hands, you each have a lethal weapon.
Lethal? It's a piece of rope.
If you denounce me to the police, you'll all be exposed and humiliated. I'll see to that in court.
Most of these are just blunt instruments. Only the dagger revolver are actual weapons.
But if one of you kills Wadsworth now, no one but the seven of us will ever know.
Why not an axe, or bomb, or poison?
He has the key to the front door.
Or a fireplace poker?
These are the weapons! These! He has the key to the front door, which he said would only be opened over his dead body. Well, I had to stop her from screaming.
Pay attention, everybody. Wandsworth, am I right in thinking that there's nobody else in this house?
No.
Then there is somebody else in this house.
No, sorry, I said no meaning yes.
No meaning yes? Look, I want a straight answer. Is there someone else or isn't there? Yes or no?
No.
No, there is or no, there isn't?
Yes.
Please! Don't you think we'd better get that man out of here before he finds out what's been going on here?
How can we throw him outside in this weather?
Let him stay in the house. He may get suspicious.
If we throw him out, he may get even more suspicious.
If I were him, I'd be suspicious already.
Oh, who cares? That guy doesn't matter. Let him stay locked up for another half an hour. By then, the police will be here. And there are two dead bodies in the study.
Well, there is still some confusion as to whether or not there's anybody else in this house.
I told you there isn't.
There isn't any confusion, or there isn't anybody else?
Either. No, both.
Just give me a clear answer.
Certainly. What was the question?
Is there anybody else in the house?
No! All
right, that's what he says. But does he know? I suggest we handle this in proper military fashion. We split up, and we search the house.
Split up?
Yes, we have very little time left, so we'll split up into pairs.
Pairs?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Suppose that one of us is the murderer. If we split up into pairs, whichever one of us is left with the killer might get killed!
Then we would have discovered who the murderer is!
But the other half of the pair would be dead!
This is war, Peacock! Casualties are inevitable! You cannot make an omelet without breaking eggs! Every cook will tell you that!
But look what happened to the cook!
I'm a